In this video tutorial, I'm going to show you how to enable call screening on your iPhone. So first things first, go into your settings app, which is the gear icon here, and you want to go down to general. Under general settings, you want to go to software update. Make sure that you're running the most up-to-date version of the iOS. It needs to be iOS 26 or later. So once you've determined that you're running the appropriate version of the iOS, go back to the main settings page. Here under settings, you want to scroll down to the bottom to where you see apps. Go ahead and tap into apps there. And then we want to go to the phone. So you can either scroll to the P or go to search apps and type in the word phone. Once here, go into the phone settings, which I'm doing here. And you're going to see a new option of settings here that says screen unknown callers. If you have that set to never with a check mark, then basically the unknown numbers will ring. You can change it to ask reason for calling. If we select this option here, it will prompt them with an AI-generated voice saying, why are you calling this number? And then you'll be notified. Or you can automatically silence unsaved numbers, which if you're a business, probably not a good idea. And you can do these options here under screen unknown callers. And the last thing there, under call filtering, you can see that where it says unknown callers, missed calls and voicemail from unknown numbers will be silenced. If you enable that, that will happen through the filtering system. And the one I like to enable here is spam. So basically, calls identified from the carriers as spam or fraud will automatically be blocked and notify you that they are, you know, spam or have been notified as spam. Last thing, under call blocking and identification and SMS call reporting, if you tap into that one, you may have some options here through your provider. I would check that as well. That's how you enable call screening on your iPhone through iOS 26. If you have any questions, put those down below. See you in the next video.